back to another one of my Savage videos. Today, I have an unboxing and review for you. We got True Stratus, the Hall of Famer. I was really excited to pick this up. So I picked this up from Walmart today. And yeah, so let's just show you a little bit of the packaging, and then I'll show you the figure itself. So right here, we got the figure. We got True Stratus, WrestleMania figure, and her name. On the back, we got everybody else in the line. We got Charlotte Flair, Trish Stratus, Elias, Matt Hardy, Woken Matt Hardy, John Cena, and Kevin Nash. So yeah, that's a little bit of the packaging, and now let's unbox it. Okay. Boom. Shaboom. Now let's get her out. Boom. So here we got Trish Stratus. Now this figure, in my personal opinion, it's not accurate at all. Trish Stratus has changed her attire and everything. Well, like, she's older now, so like, she obviously doesn't look the same as she was when she was younger. But I think this is a pretty cool figure, so let me show you a little bit. So here's the head scan. It's a pretty cool head scan. She got a red top, white shorts with some red stripes, and then the Canadian, I don't know what type of leaf that is, but it's the Canadian leaf on her rear. And then we got her black knee pads and the black boots. And on her left hand, she has a white glove. So yeah, this is a pretty cool figure. I really want to get her tag team partner, Lita. I think that might be pretty cool. And also, what do you guys think about her might be fighting Sasha Banks and Bayley at WrestleMania with Lita for the women's tag team titles? I think that might be pretty cool. Yeah, come on. Come on, Sasha. Come on, Bayley. Give me the best thing you got. Come on. Yeah. Sorry about that. That was a little bit weird. But that's what we do here at Savage Life. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe for more epic WWE Nerf videos. And if you do subscribe, please ring the bell for notifications so you'll be notified every single time I upload a brand new video. Thanks for watching, and until next time, goodbye!